made some posters. Let's see them. Cute. Oh, wait, let me see another way. Cute. Hopefully Dahyun sees it.
Well, I think she might see it.
Camille is currently writing a letter to Dahyun in the car. What are you writing, Camille?
My heart, soul.
Oh. Yep.
TikTok.
What? Okay.
Friendly
cake. We picked up Jenna.
Yes.
There you go. I should have never picked them up. We made it. We're here at the venue. But like at the parking gate, we had so much trouble because the barcode wouldn't show up or something.
Because apparently it's an external site. We were supposed to get a separate email for someone else.
No, I didn't get an email, but I paid for it through Ticketmaster and it said it like on their seat, but they were like giving me such a hard time, but whatever. We made it in. We're walking to the fan experience now. It's cold!
Did you see a bunch of those vans that the...
it's twice!
Yeah, that just came in while you were looking for the email.
No! I was so scared. I'm like, not getting the email.
No, I was telling Jenna, I was like, dude, any one of those could hold a celebrity in them. Because it looked like those vans they took from... the airport.
Unless they like
there was like three of them.
I feel like they're already here though, getting ready inside, don't you think? Probably. Or you think they'll get ready
somewhere
else? But
then again,
else,
I feel like they bring their own makeup people though.
Well yeah. And then they would be getting ready in there. So then I don't know. Who knows?
Well, I don't know how the
guys we just tried to go in and Jihyo looked at us and waved.
Dude, I think
I was holding up congrats.
Hey man, I went, Chaeyoung, Nina, Jihyo, twice! And then Jihyo looked. And I didn't get it on camera.
Right past me and I didn't even
get I saw Chewie, she looked so pretty. I saw Chaeyoung with her little mic hat. Yeah. You know, the little fuzzy mic hat, yeah.
Oh my
god, Guys, we made it in!
Yeah!
We're at the fan experience.
Lots of people brought in their own.
Yeah. I have the candy bong in my bag. That was pretty cool, pretty cool. A lot of ones here, fun. But yeah, we're about to go get a Smirnoff Ice light.
Wow, I feel.
Hey man, they're trying to look good for twice, and I respect that.
Yeah.
We got our drinks. But we'll finish yours.
We got our drinks.
How was it?
It was good.
You finished yours too?
Yeah.
Oh, how was yours?
Good.
What would you rate it?
Like an 8 out of 10.
What flavor?
Like taste wise?
Blue raspberry.
Oh, that's cute. Look at the ones with their candy bombs.
Yeah.
Huh? Oh, sorry. What did you say?
Sorry, what?
So you guys came in here. Come on, guys. Yay! Where are they? Where are the queens? All right, guys, do it. Cute. Where's the choreo?
Oh.
Okay. We'll do it again. Do the choreo, guys. Do the choreo.
Dude,
they love us. And we love them.
Oh, it's the same.
Women. We love when women.
I love women.
We love women. We love twice.
Stand twice.
Stream Moonlight Sunrise.
No choice, no life.
Oh, wow. The line to get in is
ready.
Where you get that girl? Yeah, I think it's to get in. Should we get in line then? Okay. Yeah, I don't need any pictures.
I don't want to miss a single thing. I want to see them walk in.
I want to see them sit. Oh. Where's Sisa?
Right there.
Are you sure it's Sisa? He said, are you sure this is Sisa? Yeah, that's SZA. That's SZA. What is she, the woman of the year?
Yeah.
Yeah, we love when women. Wow, beautiful, beautiful.
Did that whole line move? Or, no, there's
no. That was fun. We went to...
We saw
one
Ji-hyo.
Experience.
No, my one experience was Ji-hyo waving at us from the other side yes. while they were walking in to go take their billboard picture.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, all because we went the wrong way. Because
we were all following each other.
It's like we literally arrived at the same time. Like, even our cars.
Yeah.
Because I was parked when their car drove in.
No, it's like we were parked at the front.
Yeah.
Figuring out the entrance. And me and Jennifer, what if they were in those vans?
And they were. And they were.
And those vans, they were in.
Wow.
Oh.
What? You could go in there.
No one will ever.
Were you gonna grab my camera? She was gonna say camera.
This bitch forgot to bring out the camera.
Hey man, when you see twice, you don't have time. You just go out there and you're just
struggling with the posters. I was like, I need to bring out the Twice one because Dahyun already went in.
I was out there trying to say every single Twice's name.
I was like,
Jihyun, Mina, Jimmy, Ji-hyo, Twice.
Yeah, I looked at that and I go, those girls are really pretty. And then I went, that's Mina.
We're walking in the venue. It's like pretty crowded.
They didn't take my cookie away.
We're walking in. Oh, yep. Did you eat it?
No.
You still have
cookie.
It. No, cookie.
She said cooking oil.
Oh, cooking oil?
Why would you bring fucking cooking oil? Why?
I don't know. Sometimes you be bringing some random shit in, alright?
I'm a cookie in.
Don't blame me. Okay?
You should make cookie.
Jenna would bring on a snack and she'd be like, look at these sugar-free gummies that I found, that I got from Target 3 weeks ago.
3 weeks ago?
Hey, damn.
Hey. Wow, beautiful. Let me just turn it around. Yeah, we're in the front. Right,
thank you for having us.
Yep, Amex resale right here. Ready, guys? 1, 2, 3. Thank you, Amex.
Thank you,
Amex.
Thank you, Amex.
Ready. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you, Amex. Sponsored by marketing.
Yeah, sponsor me, please.
You buy now, it's $0.
Yeah, let me refer everybody. Bro, we're so fucking close. They're gonna be sitting right there. Oh my gosh.
I hope she sees my sign.
Yeah. Wow, guys, we made it. I'm so excited. What time is it? Let me see. It's 6:30. We got like a whole hour left, right?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it starts at 7?
Okay, where are people going now?
7 or 7:30?
You down there, can you tell me what the place card next to you
say? No, they're probably gonna be like in the front seats or something, huh? Wow, I'm so excited.
Big ol'.
Burritos? Are you hungry?
No.
Good.
I mean, there was Mexican food.
Oh yeah, you're right. Okay, Jenna, your turn.
Go. Hey. Oh,
Really nice. Sorry, I'm OMG by New Jeans.
Oh, I thought it was New Jeans hype boy.
Sorry.
Oh, sorry, let me do ask it. Excuse me, ma'am, what are you listening to?
Sorry, OMG by New Jeans.
I need to leave.
Cute little girl right there with a little hat.
look at the behind the scenes of this picture. They're going feral out here. We love when women. We love when women. Take a picture with who?
Full of female artists, but look behind the scenes and
and dubbed the new queen of sitcoms by...
mucho porque la carrera y el legado de Ivy habla por sí sola y
guy.
Take them here for high hell.
Oh my god.
I do have a question. Does anybody like Twice here?
No!
Okay. So, when I heard the South Korean K-pop girl group Twice was receiving the Breakthrough Award. I was especially thrilled that they were being recognized because I'm a really, really big fan. I love them so much. I had a really, really good time when I was in Japan. I covered their song Candy Bomb.
Sing it!
So many fans in there because they're so talented. And now I consider myself Florence. Half this room is, which is awesome. I really, really hope this award will expose them to an even wider US audience. But I do have to say, I think they're doing pretty well so far. They've had 3 top 10 albums on the Billboard 200. 15 top 10 albums on the World Albums Chart. Over 2.2 billion US song streams. Also, they'll be here at SoFi Stadium in June for their...
Are you going?
In the show, Twice is going to be performing. So, but here's a little taste of what's in store.
With you. Thank you. We love you. Moonlight, sunrise, I guarantee I gotcha.
Baby, you succeeded. Got a craving, baby. Can you feed it? Wow.
The
Wow.
That was so smooth. Attitude came out of me.
People going feral out here, trying to catch them when they're about to leave. It's like, it's crazy. It's crazy out here. People are hopping the little rail just to catch a glimpse. You are never living that down, huh?
I'm not. There's a lot of moments I can't live down. Like concert wise.
Oh yeah, true. I think they saw Lana Del Rey. Makes sense.
I saw her too.
We all saw her. We were literally in the same building as all of them. All of those queens. Oh yeah, true too.
Of course we all saw her.
We saw those women. Actually, the people at home also saw her, technically. The people live streaming.
I can't believe we caught them right before they went in.
Yeah, I know. And it happened.
And it was funny because me and Jenna were literally like, imagine if these were their buses.
Yeah, and it happened just because we went the wrong way right there. Yep.
Jihyo saw my sign and she waved hi. Everybody's dream moonlight sunrise.
She was like, you guys make up half of this audience.
I think we might even make up more than half of the audience.
But we gave energy for every single one of those women.
Yeah.
Because women.
Because women support women.
Women.
Just when
women. Because of women.
Women.
Women stay women. Wow. That was fun.